Hello, people! So we're finally here for No Man's Field. So this one is, like, late. Hold on. I'm gonna put my own camera. Hold on. Right, that's a bit better. But we're here for Like You Happy Your Song. Now, let me feel bad for Post Malone. No, but some of his goodbye one. That one was terrible. I'm gonna sign up, but the power piece is, like... So that this one's better. So, good song to those guys, because those can't win this song. Yeah. But I'm sad for this one's... about, and then I'm after just gonna do a big boom, the boss reader that one. Oh, so I'm asking them to do it. And the next music show wax and single have will have is probably, I don't know, definitely not Post Malone. Probably gonna be one from his song, probably with Freedom album, probably with E. Anyways, y'all, here we go. And I think, yeah, this is the only thing, this is only the second one, though, Song Me Feel Wax is here from his song, Tell Kid Terrific One, because so cool to think about your part of yourself. Well, part of his song, I was reading album. The only one we had to for this one from his song, Tokyo 2 Fake album, is called One Right Now. So, yeah. Anyways, here we go, y'all. Hope this is good. It almost sounds like a little bit fake at the beginning. I just realized, it almost sounds like a little bit fake at the beginning. Like, no, it's just me.
Mes chers amis, rejoignez-moi dans le monde merveilleux de l'amour.
Both songs really cool out his own quarantine bill, like, dude. That's about quarantine bills, for real. Oh no, don't start lagging. What the fuck? What's this about? Still. I am uncomfortable! I am uncomfortable! What the fuck is this? What the fuck was that? Wrong website to post this on. Holy shit, that was terrible.
Avançons ensemble avec passion, avec désir et amour.
Oh my god. That sloppy goodbye. That's the worst puzzle video of all time. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought nothing could be worse than the goodbye music video. This is no, it's a puzzle, but this is his worst music video. Holy shit, how can you fuck with something like this? This is supposed to cost like awesome or something. What the fuck? I get that you blew it out, but she was naked. Full naked.
Oh my god.
Push alone. How could you leave something feel that bad? I need to see the comments. Please tell me that people think that this is bad. I swear, if people like this, I can't tell me just like this has. On YouTube, you can't understand. A person that does get a collab album itself must. No, YouTube. No, a person that does get album, collab album, it's not a must. That would be terrible. Don't mean that YouTube commented on this fucking video. So it's mad because this is still YouTube themselves comes on this video. Yeah, YouTube themselves. What the fuck was this? This is bad. Collab. How are people saying that this isn't bad? be able to ignore that immunity? No, people leave whatever those guys and perform claps. Why? No, listen, that's my opinion, but listen. I mean, maybe Post Malone and those cow collab out will be good. It probably won't. It'll probably be terrible. Because those cow women's everything. I mean, it was like good. Those cow, like, I love those cow. Listen, I'm a those cow fan. Okay, I'm not scared to say that. I'm a those cow fan. But he does some pretty messed up things. Like this, just like this, like being nude in this video is one of the messed up things he had done. Like, listen. Again, like I said before, I'm a Dose Cat fan. Like, feel my favorite soft Dose Cat still boss bitch. I'll probably get some more. I don't know if you care that Ubisoft did clean cover for a song on 2023. That song's still good if you cover or not. Same kiss me more. That song is good. But I mean, Dose Cat's kinda. And I remember that one of my friends, Aisa Aradiga, put like a meme on her, like, stuff like that. Like, that's the kind of select for Post Malone to. Listen, it makes sense. Because his last album, he did have SZA, SEA, Nicholas, those guys, and SEA were both on Kiss Him All. But I mean, what if y'all want a full collab album with them? Like, that would be terrible. Like, I'll just drop it. I give this a minus. Million out of 10 with Mithra. This video was terrible. But it goes up there with some of the most messed up big videos on like YouTube. Like, that was terrible. Oh my god. Like, one website to post this on for one. I can't like bloat it out and stuff. But kids are watching. I mean, probably not me, kids watching. I guess it's gonna post it, but come on, post it. You know better than this. I think that's going to be good. That's one thing I know if you go with him, his quarantine beard. He has really been going out doing the quarantine. Wait, I'm sorry hearing this one, but for now, this has to be the worst part of this video. Like this, like the only reason I hated the goodbye this video was because it had to think about like product placement in it. But this is way worse than that. Like this, again, that's another time. This for now, it's worst part of this video. Maybe the next one will have to be worse than this. But I don't think so. I don't think anything I thought this video, because this video was. Woo, man. Anyways, y'all, that's enough rambling on. Next up, we have that, another old song I have to remember. I don't miss it, but I say it one more time. Now, yeah, so I like these, I miss reacts on the channel. So I think it sounds like Beautiful Crazies. Sound like, if you don't know, he's doing Miss Rassins before, along with my single stuff, but that would post my, basically, my single episode soon. But I'm just going to sound like a bit of a crazy kind of channel, so hope y'all understand. Anyways, y'all, my thoughts and subscribe for more stuff, and I'll see y'all next time. Deuces.